this man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Thank you. guns of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
This time, mine is there.
Yours.
Mine.
Something's wrong with you. Really.
I can't shake Chris Walker, the big ugly fucker who likes ripping off people's heads. I hear him muttering about security protocols, containment. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? The word Wallrider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wallrider, but the patients talk about the Wallrider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon, something they found in the mountain. I'd chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something maybe. Maybe if was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place getting to me.
I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Get back!
Something's wrong with you.
I thought this sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room, thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out?
Thank you.
You can't hide! Not on that worm. I want my money! I want my money!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
You're in trace here, buddy.